All right, let me show you how the template works real quick. I've got this file called front.html. It's currently blank. I'm going to type in some HTML. We've got our doc type, you know, our head, our title is slash ASCII slash. We've got our body here. And inside our body, we've got an H1 tag, which is just basically, it's called a header one. It draws your text bold, a little larger, with a little margin around it, and that's it. So that's in this file called front.html. If we had opened this in our browser, it would just print the words, you know, ASCII between slashes. And let's go ahead and instead of loading this in our browser, return it from our file here. Instead of calling self.write, I've changed this to self.render front.html, and let's give this a whirl. Okay, here we are in our browser. I've reloaded the page. We can see my title is set to slash ASCII, and we've got the text slash ASCII up here. The slashes, that's just a kind of a joke. That's how 4chan does their titles and stuff. In our editor, you can see we just called the self.render function, which is defined here. All that does is it calls render stir on this template name, this file name, which render stir loads, renders, and then we write. Okay, so simple enough. That'll just save some time. It's a little bit more convenient to edit HTML as HTML, especially if your editor is going to help you, than to have a big string in the middle of your Python file. All right, let's go over to our HTML, and the first thing we want to add is our form. So the method is going to be post, and we're not going to define an action. We're just going to submit to ourselves, which is something we've done a lot. So I've added one input field. We're going to call it title, and I'm going to include title in a little div here, just to put it on a new line. And then it's going to be an input type text, and this is going to be for the title of our image. Let's go ahead and I close the form tag. I'm going to save the file, and let's load it in our browser to make sure everything's working. Okay, here I am in the browser, and I reload, and now I have my title string and a box I can type in. Okay, all is well. Let's add the next form field for inputting the art from the user. So we're going to call this art, and let's interrupt this for a quick quiz. Which is the most appropriate form element for inputting ASCII art? Is it input type text, a text area, a pre element, or input type password?